sense.
Oh, God, I need to move this air because I'm like 90 degrees in here. Oh, thank God.
That's better. Okay, Carl makes no sense. He's like, have free will, but also take me where I want to go.
Hypocrite.
What do you want, Carl? Free will or a slave? Oh, where's the studio? Oh, it's behind me. No, behind me. Behind. There we go. Thank you.
When all else fails, remember Ingsoc's motto. Freedom is slavery.
Well, ignoring that. Oh, Jason's like Batman android. Whoa, what is this?
Bat droid.
That's true.
Let's see where we left off. It's a painter.
Remove the sheet.
Okay. Abstract art?
Looks like a castle.
Plain studio. Does it? Oh, I can see that.
I think it's one of those things where you gotta look at it from like every angle and look differently.
Oh, there's an eyeball behind.
He's watching you.
Oh, thank you, Carl. Let's clean up.
Okay, I thought there was smoke coming from my computer. I'm like, holy shit, but it turns out it was just cat hair falling from my ceiling for some reason.
Oh, I'm like, no, computer, don't die.
If it's smoking, that's really bad.
It's like, run, you should run.
Well, your house is burning down, hope you don't mind.
Jason says, it's a face. I see more like a church leading down a path and then, like, stuff like that. I don't know. Oh, are you done, Carl?
Well, I'm done for the day. Take me back to bed.
Is that it, Carl? That's all you're gonna do?
Excellent. It is finished.
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
I like it.
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
What if he dies and we get blamed for his death?
Me. Let's see if you have any talent.
Jeez. I would think if, like, androids existed, there would be, like, some, like, you can, like, automatically, like, wirelessly disable them.
Give it a try.
Wouldn't they check, like, our memory if we were an android? Because, like...
I think that would do that. Yeah, they'd do that, probably.
Oh, great. Carl wants us to paint a thing that's not supposed to be human. Find a subject to paint. Statue? Paint desk? Paint Carl's painting. Should we outdo him and paint his own painting? Like, it's an option. Hard choices. Okay, his painting? Statue? Or just the paint? The desk.
I would say paint the statue, but the choice is up to you.
Alright. No, you can also choose, man. Statue it is. Oh, I'm actually painting. This is so weird.
You know those things that movies and games usually skip?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, this is pretty much all this game is.
Yeah, all the stuff they skip.
That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world, it's about interpreting and proving.
But Carl, I'm a machine.
Something you see.
Carl, I'm not a human.
I think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go. Try it. Grab that canvas.
Okay, Carl. I'm not human, but okay.
I look of you as a son because I was too busy painting in my own life.
Do something for me. Close your eyes.
Jason's like, whoa, 3 paint strokes? Trust that came me. Out. Okay, closing my eyes.
Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen.
But how do I...
Now concentrate on how it makes you feel. And let your hand drift across the canvas.
Carl, you're making me a human. Carl!
Don't do it, Carl.
Android's humanity identity. Oh, these are hard choices. My own identity.
I don't think it's possible for machines to identify color.
I don't know, I'm colorblind, so neither can I.
Well, we identify color through light waves.
PlayStation, calm down. PlayStation. There you go. Let's do... androids?
Yeah, we see color through, like, light waves, and machines aren't able to interpret light waves. They're only able to interpret, like, you know, brightness and dimness of light waves, from my knowledge, anyway. So I don't think it would be possible for... I don't think it's possible for an android to, you know, do something like that.
Future!
Future changes nothing.
Oh, wow, this is actually pretty good.
Oh my god.
He painted his face. Oh, it's Jesse from Breaking Bad. He did survive.
Hey, man.
Hey, Dad.
Leo.
Okay, personal opinion time. Beanies look freaking stupid.
Oh, I was in the neighborhood.
I agree.
I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, listen. Are you high?
I need some cash, Dad.
Oh, yeah, you're in trouble, aren't you?
Yeah, could you pay my bill? I don't know why I made him sound like Hank Hill. Damn it, Bobby.
No.
You got propane in my urethra.
Don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash.
I don't know where I heard that.
Sorry.
But it makes me laugh every time.
The answer is no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. you'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I don't? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right?
Hmm.
But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough!
Calm down.
Enough.
Don't make me hurt you. I am a robot. I can break your arm.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone.
Man, that guy.
You never loved me.
Go on, bitch.
You never loved me.
Oh, now you're just being a selfish little shit. You never loved. I bet he paid everything for you. Oh, Carl, your son's an ass.
Well, whose son isn't an ass nowadays, okay?
Fair point. Is this the cop story? Cop. No? Not a cop? Cop? Please be a cop?
I would assume
so. Cop!
Yeah. It's a bar. We all know where cops go.
To get drunk.
Yes.
I like how that's the stigma we have. Drunk or donuts?
Cop. Drunk, cop, donuts. Yes.
That's kind of how we see it these days.
Mm-hmm.
Which is horrible. I need to fix my screen for a moment. Hold on.
Okie dokie.
One second, please. There we go. Sorry, this is my, like, drawing screen, so I don't want to break it.
That's alright.
So I do all of my fancy drawing stuff.
How long have we been recording?
I don't know.
Streaming.
It's actually been pretty fun that I don't want to, like...
Yeah.
I've been having so much fun.
An hour and 20 minutes.
Wow.
All right. That's wow.
Okay, so there's three people we could go ask. Are you our commanding officer, sir? Are you? Oh, wait, what? What did it say? Security guard.
Shit, I thought androids weren't allowed.
Are you, sir? Oh, you have a DUI behind you. I need to keep an eye on you.
Buy me a drink?
Why would I buy you a drink? You have a DUI. What's wrong with you? Are you our commanding officer, sir? No criminal record. Huh. Okay. That's fine.
Yeah, I don't really see the point of allowing an android unless he is with the police service.
Right?
They don't need to drink. They're capable of processing alcohol unless... I don't know.
It's an iffy topic still these days, you know? Domestic abuse. Ooh. Johan Kim. Kim Johan. Domestic abuse.
Kim Johan?
Kim Johan.
The fuck you looking at?
Okay. Johan.
Johan.
Johan! Johan! What's up, Johan?
Oh, bad jokes be made. Police lieutenant. Oh, wait, this is our police. You look way younger in your pictures. Excuse me, sir?
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
Fifth bar? Oh, God.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with
looks
the
like Jeff
the company
Bridges.
Has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. Just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
Reason?
Listen, I think you should stop drinking and come with me. It'll make life easier for both of us.
Let's do a understanding.
I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
Buy him another drink.
You know what? I'll buy you one.
Of course, why not?
What do you say? Bartender, the same again, please.
See that, Jim? Wonders of technology. Make it a double.
Have I won you over by buying you booze, my faithful cup friend?
Oh. Did you say homicide?
Oh, he's my friend now. Yay! Why am I so excited?
I don't know.
Oh, I do know. My medicine finally kicked in. Yeah, rock music. Go, man. Oh, Jason's like, this is old man Logan. Okay, I'll be patient.
Whatever you say, Lieutenant.
Fucking A.
conflicting orders for follow Lieutenant Anderson. Okay.
Joss Douglas from Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, machines don't handle conflicts well.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me.
Is he gonna be our cop buddy?
Why didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out
cop
of my
cop buddy.
Way. Got it?
Got cops in
so,
the back.
Don't talk, don't say anything, don't touch. Should we do all those things?
Until his asshole found me.
Every single one.
So. All right.
Yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
Be a call around 8 from the landlord.
Cop, buddy.
Let's see if there's anything outside I can touch. I will touch everything. He told me not to, so now we're doing it.
I mean, it's not like he's gonna leave any fingerprints.
Wait, does he have fingerprints?
I, you know, they never covered that. They have blood.
Jesus.
Yeah.
I'm just pondering on that point now.
You know what would be interesting is like instead of fingerprints, they had like serial numbers on their fingers.
That would be a smart thing to do because then you'll know which brand and which they belong to.
Yeah.
Inside most of the time, they hardly ever saw.
Is it Potato Man? Is this the future where we killed Potato Man?
Oh shit. Oh, maybe this is the past.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks.
Oh, is
weeks.
That? No, wait, no. No, more no that looks like a potato man.
There's a kitchen knife over here.
Okay.
Probably the murder weapon.
Probably.
Not. Of a break-in.
That's the murder weapon.
Nope.
God.
The landlord said the front door
was
locked.
Oh, it's not
Potato
Man. It's a different
all
Potato Man.
No, he's, that guy's too much of a potato to be our Potato Man.
It's true.
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he
I'm
had one,
alive.
But it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
Let's touch things. Woo. Oh, wait. We don't have to touch things. We're a robot. Hydro acid. So was that what? Vitamin use drugs. Victim use. Sorry. Why did I say vitamin? What is wrong with me?
It's all right.
I still find it
Jesus,
creepy.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm analyzing the blood. I can check samples in real time. I'm sorry. I should have warned you.
Okay, just don't put any more evidence in your mouth. You got it?
Okay.
Fucking hell, I can't believe this shit.
I feel like that would be you. It's just like, all this bullshit. Prove me wrong.
Each letter is perfect.
I don't think I can.
You need no human rights like this. Chris,
Examine
is this written in the victim's
weapon.
Blood?
No fingerprints. Android involved? Oh, I guess they don't have fingerprints.
Hmm. Well, that answers
that
question,
so.
At least.
We're taking samples for analysis.
Ooh, let's examine the body. Wow. Hello, Potato Man number 2.
Jesus, do people get turned into potatoes when they die? Is that what happens? Is that how it works now?
Theft and aggressive, agitative assault. So you weren't even a good guy. You were. Wow. 28 stab wounds, deceased more than 19 days. Oh, okay.
Yeah. You definitely tell it's David Cage. Classic David Cage.
Right?
Yeah. Did you know that Heavy Rain was actually supposed to have, like, paranormal elements in it?
Yeah, I heard that. And I was like, why didn't you do it?
That would have been kind of interesting.
Like, I told her what to play that game.
I actually own it for PS3. I just never finished it.
Oh, so you fell here. You ran past here. You were stabbed so many times over here. Wow, you guys made a turn and about.
He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him. Red ice. Seems our friend Carlos liked to party.
Well, somebody said they'd be links to the angry video game nerd for no reason.
Where? I didn't see that.
No, it's on a different Discord server.
Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant.
So they came from here. Uh-huh.
That's it.
Okay, so he was here when he fell. Oh, the knife set, of course, Mita. Sorry, wrong button.
Hmm.
Oh, so they broke in or they broke out from this window?
Depends on which side the glass is on.
I think it's not inside because I don't see any on the ground. I just see trash. Yeah, there's nothing on the inside. Okay, so they broke out from that window. But then they have to be small because look how big that window is.
It was the little girl. The little girl's the murderer.
We knew it. She totally did it.
Yeah, without a doubt. Let's go arrest her.
We knew it all along.
Mm-hmm. He's been there a half hour. He's on his way. He won't be long now.
Oh, you aren't mysterious at all, or anything? Giant hole in the ground?
Yeah, totally.
K-52.
Door was locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
Yes, but there'd still be a small
residue.
This
type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time.
So they didn't break through that, okay? Another thing over here that we can go and touch. He told us not to touch anything, but we're doing it.
I know. Gotta do it.
Especially when they tell you not to do it, then it's like the best part to do it.
I gotta touch it with my finger.
Okay, so that's his DNA. So what did he hit then?
Excuse me.
Hey, don't worry about it.
Well, now I want to worry about it.
I told you not to worry about it.
Well, telling me not to makes me want to.
Oh, he was assaulting someone and then defended himself by grabbing that knife. Oh. Also, there's like a bunch of pictures of naked women on his fridge. That's very nice.
Stay classy, Detroit.
Okay, we're missing one more piece of evidence. Let me go touch things, please. That's all I want to do. Oh, a strip club. Yeah, cool.
Oh, I was wondering. I had a feeling that at least one point in this game we would go to a strip club.
I wonder if they'll make us go. Would they all be humans or androids?
I think they would probably be androids.
Huh.
You know, because typically in strip clubs you want to see the best of the best, so the best of the best is not realistically, you know, human. I would think. There's actually, I heard of a strip club that I like, they have holograms there.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know where it is. Never been there, have no idea where it is. I just heard somebody tell me about that.
I'm missing one piece of evidence. One single thing.
It was like a ketchup stain somewhere.
You know what? 9 out of 10 is good. You know what? No, it's not. He's gonna tell me, oh, you didn't find all the evidence. How do you know?
Well, you didn't find that ketchup stain on the dish napkin in the dishwasher, so...
Oh, okay. Here it is.
You're faulty. Oh, what is it?
Is it this? Oh. Android sex officially better. Sorry, ladies, but plastic can be bit. Can't be beat. Is your Android spying on you? Private information.
I think that would be a huge possibility. Companies can use Android buying habits.
Well,
because they already do that on the internet.
Yeah, with the cookie things.
Yeah.
What am I doing? This is not appropriate for the internet. Where's the thing I could look at? Is that it? Alright, you know what? I give up, Gabe. I looked at everything you wanted me to. I don't... Where'd the camera... Oh, thank you. Like, where'd the camera go?
What's going on?
Oh, you know what? Let's go shake the shower.
Shake the tower?
Check the shower. Oh, hey. Are you a little crazy in your head, mister? Cause...
Oh, hello.
Might have been a ritual that we're trying to accomplish here. Someone tried to stop you.
Is that the one thing we were missing?
Yep, religious offering.
Oh, yeah, it would be kind of... it would be really sad if, like, oh yeah, you're an android. He missed the very obvious shrine in the bathroom.
Right? Be like, oh, damn it.
Well, back to stage one.
Damn it, I gotta shoot that guy in the roof again. Although that was satisfying.
Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
All right.
It all started...
in the kitchen.
In the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. Question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android...
With the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
Okay. I did not memorize any of this. Android stabbed the victim.
The android threw the chair.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
Okay.
The victim fled to...
the... living room.
The living room.
You know, it's kind of cool, but I would like some 3D graphics, you know? See the actual model? Something.
Yeah.
And I tried to get away from the android.
But you know, I know what you're going for, the Batman right, thing.
That
it's
makes
fine.
Sense.
But even Batman
the
has the
murdered
yellow
the victim.
Thing.
With the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous. But it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers androids' biocomponents.
Oh, okay.
It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Yeah.
Oh, Hank is our friend.
Oh, all right.
We got a new friend. His name is Hank.
Hank.
Damn
it, Bobby.
I wish this character would say that at least once.
Oh, the guy who did King of the Hill, he's done Beavis and Butthead and The Good Family, and honestly, King of the Hill is the only show for him I like.
I only like the King of the Hill. I don't know why. It's just like, I think it's just like soothing, I guess. You know?
Honestly, I never liked Beavis and Butthead.
I
don't find it funny, to me, honestly.
I didn't find it funny either. I'm like, why am I watching this?
Hey, it's a hey. That's pretty much the whole show.
Pretty much, yeah. Okay, this is the blood here. Okay. Following the blood. Goes around the back. Cool. Oh, it goes into the bathroom? Yes, we're staring at nothing. Wonderful.
Perfect.
That's the thing I want to see my android doing. He got scared by brooms. Ha! Good job, android.